two people are dead tonight after a motorcycle slams into a vehicle in Orlando.
And police are still trying to figure out what caused the wreck. It happened around 9:30 this morning near the intersection of Conroy, Windermere Road and Hidden Beach.
West 2's Gail Pascoe Brown has the late-breaking details of the investigation.
Take a look from Chopper 2 hovering above a crash in Orlando that killed two people. Debris is scattered everywhere. Though police are still investigating, you can see the driver's side of this vehicle took the brunt of the impact that flipped the vehicle onto its roof. Several feet away, the motorcycle is just mangled, its parts smashed and scattered in the roadway. The accident happened around 9:30 Thursday morning on Conroy, Windermere Road in Hidden Beach. More than 2.5 hours later, a body was removed from the vehicle. The accident happened right in front of the Monte Visto apartment complex. The speed limit here is 45 miles per hour, but residents say traffic moves a lot faster. Louis Chiriboga says a stoplight is needed to slow drivers down.
We need a stoplight in this corner because if you film that community, it's 360 apartments. I live here for 9 years. What happened? Entrance and departure, almost 1,000 vehicles a day.
Speed, conditions, and direction are still part of the Traffic Homicide Unit's investigation. In Orlando, Gail Pascoe Brown, West 2 News.